sort of nice. It's not like I got a real sense of her. We never managed to break the ice. I could tell she'd been through a lot. She gave up more kids than she kept. And the fact that my mom was no longer her daughter was a reality she struggled to accept. Time.